window remains Alfred Hitchcock's definitive homage to our favorite pastime, watching movies. This time, the master playfully puts his own audience into the lead character's shoes. And when he turns Stewart's apartment complex into an apartment multiplex, Hitch was telling us something. Voyeurism is exciting, but when you see too much, it could be curtains. Take a peek at the newly restored Alfred Hitchcock suspense classic, Rear Window, hosted by Sharon Stone. Sunday at 8, part of AMC's 8th Annual Film Preservation Festival. Laurence Olivier and Joan Fontaine star in Alfred Hitchcock's first American film, the Oscar-winning Rebecca, next on AMC's Film Preservation Festival. The following is brought to you by Subaru. Visit us at Subaru.com to see our full line of all-wheel drive vehicles.
Once again, a Subaru has received the highest possible rating in recent crash tests. The Legacy has beaten every car tested in its class. But the real story is that with our full-time all-wheel driving system, Subaru can help you avoid accidents altogether. The added safety of full-time all-wheel drive, number one in crash tests. No wonder the competition keeps beating their heads against a wall. Subaru, the beauty of all-wheel drive.
Hello, I'm John Burke, and I'm here at Universal Studios Hollywood. Now, this is a pretty appropriate place to be. Alfred Hitchcock made some of his best movies right here at this studio. In fact, at the very spot I'm standing, he filmed Psycho. And Universal has been very active in its support of film preservation and restoration. Alfred Hitchcock began his career a long, long way from sunny California. He made his first films back home in Great Britain. A lot of those early British films are among the best Hitchcock ever made. And at first glance, the one we're about to see looks like one of them. Rebecca, starring Joan Fontaine and Laurence Olivier, is set in England. But in fact, it was the first movie Hitchcock made here in Hollywood. Interestingly, Hitchcock was brought over here not to make Rebecca, but to make a film about the sinking of the Titanic. But because of production problems, Hitchcock and producer David O. Selznick had to put Titanic on ice, so to speak. And that's when they turned to the classic novel, Rebecca. And that turned out to be a good move. Rebecca was a phenomenon. It was incredibly popular and nominated for several Academy Awards and received two Oscars, one for black and white photography and the other for Best Picture. Now, there are a lot of people out there who still think of Rebecca as Hitchcock's best picture. It's romantic, it's eerie, witty, and it's brilliant. Thanks to film preservation, it looks and it sounds just as great today as it ever did. Let's watch Alfred Hitchcock's first American masterpiece, Rebecca.